Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Houston in beautiful Katy, Texas. I'm going to show you a motorhome that we just got in on trade. I think you'll really want to see it. It is a 2006 Fleetwood Bounder. The model number is 35E. It has two big slide outs on it and has a lot of extras. It's really in good shape, has less than 42,000 miles on it and has been well maintained. I'll show you a few things on the outside here and then we'll go inside and check out the floor plan. This does have a power awning, which is nice. You don't have to mess with the pulling it out manually. If you want to pull it in, it's just a push of a button. It takes you about 10-15 seconds. Notice we do have the bigger tires and wheels, so this is going to ride better than a lot of shorter motorhomes. It's going to have a smoother ride, and the tires are in good shape as well. This is built, this particular Bounder is on the Chevy chassis, so it has a workhorse engine. A Chevy workhorse engine, which means that it comes with the Allison transmission. When this was new, this would have cost a couple thousand dollars more than a similar Ford model. Also, I wanted to point out to you that this particular one was the 20th anniversary edition, so it was built on what they call their power platform. So the foundation of this coach is very solid, well-made. Fleetwood has been around for decades and decades. As we go around the coach here, another little extra that they had put on is that the windows have awnings as well. So where you use that is if you're in a campsite and the sun's coming in the morning, you just put out your awning there and it protects you and allows you to use less electricity by cooling it down. So here we are on the driver's side of our 2006 Bounder. Wanted to point out to you again, notice the awning cover over our windows here. Another nice thing about this is the storage comes out with the slide out. Why I point that out to you, some manufacturers you have to duck under the slide, you hit your head, it's not easy to access. This one you have all your storage right here, very easy to access. Also, just walking around here, you notice what good condition the paint is in. The previous owners really did take good care of this particular coach. It does come with an Onan 5500 generator, so you can dry camp anywhere. And then over here, you have all your hookups. So you can winterize it here. You can hot and cold water shower here. You have your low point drain and all your hookups for your gate valves are right here. Now, when you come to pick this up, if you've never had a motorhome, we spend a couple hours with you showing you how to safely operate this. As we go around the backside here, just to point out a couple things. One, you do have a hitch with a 7-way plug built in. So if you want to tow your boat, maybe a Jeep or something, or a car up to 5,000 pounds, you have the capability of doing that. And then when it's time to service the roof, get up there, make sure everything's in good shape, you have a ladder to be able to access it. So here we are inside our 2006 Bounder 35E. As you notice, it has this beautiful laminate flooring. It's easy to keep clean. This particular model is the has a bath and a half. So you have your bathroom over here and then your shower in the back. Four-door refrigerator. Two AC, so this has a lot of upgrades. Also, this refrigerator has an ice maker in it, so that's a really nice thing to have when you're entertaining. As we go along here, we have our booth. Notice the upgrade, the upgraded furniture. So this booth has been recently added, converts into a sleeping area, so if you want to take guests with you, they can sleep right here. It folds down into a bed. And then you have our nice long sofa. Just push the cushions together there. Very comfortable to sit on, and has a great place to look across to our recliner, our rocking chair that's across from here, so it makes a nice conversation area. In our kitchen area here, you do have a little counter extension, so if you want a little extra counter space, you can have it, although there's really an ample amount of counter space here. And then lots of places to be able to put your food. Some extra little shelves have been installed, make it nice and easy for you. And four additional shelves here with a little cutting board that comes out. Nice little feature there. Also, if you're going to be staying full time in something or doing some extended camping, this washer dryer is a great feature. It fits right in there. For whatever reason, you said, no, I don't need that. We could take it out and you could use this for storage. So here's the cockpit area of our 2006 Bounder. Notice, as I mentioned previously, it is on a workhorse Chevy engine. It does have hydraulic jacks for leveling. You can start your generator up here. You have a place for your where you can monitor your tanks. Little storage area above your dash and a little pull-out table as well. These the pilot and the co-pilot seat both turn around, so you can kind of make a little conversation pit here. And something else I wanted to point out to you, the TV, it has been upgraded. It also has a navigation system in it. So the TV is flat panel. And the great thing about this coach is we have all the books and manuals on it as well. And does come, now I don't know if it's going to keep up with today's technology, but it does have a satellite dish on it as well. So our front area here, you have your bathroom to the left with your porcelain commode, a nice big sink area, mirrors, and a fantastic fan in there. So here we are in our bedroom. We have a queen size bed, a nightstand on either side. This is part of our slide out. We have speakers here, so when you turn on the radio, you can listen to it here in the bedroom. And reading lights on either side as well. Across from here, you have a Vizio TV. That's an upgrade that's been added. We also have a TV that I failed to mention at the front of the coach that's flat panel as well. Nice little vanity area, plenty of plugs. You also have a little vacuum that comes with it, and then a nice closet area to be able to hang all your clothes, and a nice chest of drawers underneath there with four different places for bigger clothes, and then we have additional drawers underneath here. On the back wall here, or at the back of our coach, you have a huge bathroom. So you have a really big shower. When you get a look at this shower, you're going to be surprised how big it is. Big sink area here, so it's kind of a, you have a place to shave, a place to brush your teeth, and lots of storage underneath here for towels and toiletries. Really appreciate you taking time out of your busy day to take a look at this video. Remember, it's a 2006 Bounder 35E is the floor plan. Has two slides, two air conditioners, upgraded TVs, under 43,000 miles. It's a very nice coach, and if you'd like to see it in person, feel free to call. I'll be happy to make an appointment for you. You can reach us at 281-371-7200. You can ask for JJ Pollinger, and please make sure to mention that code that you've seen flashed in front of the video here several times. That's a way that we know who watches our YouTube channels, visits our website at hwhrv.com, and we like to reward our clients who do that. I'd love to meet you in person. I've been able to help lots of people find the right motorhome, travel trailer, fifth wheel, new and used, whatever fits their needs. And I'd certainly like to do the same for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, happy camping. When you go, go, go.